Nox Taco has a fight with YouTube because it didn't get monetized for whole 4 years. I will be devil advocate and say YouTube is in the right. You may ask why, and I will say this guy is annoying, edgy, and also crazy. And yeah, and because he likes hentai, get that thing away from me. You imagine watching turd on a screen. Anyway, my point is YouTube demonetized him because they don't want drama and they also want money. This guy will smear YouTube's name. He paid money so to some people to say racial stars. Like for real, are you in the right mind? Anyway, my second point is that he's pretty controversial. Not saying his content is bad, I'm just saying he's pretty controversial. And my third point is, he likes anime.